Hi everyone, welcome to Home Sweat Home Workout by Fitness and Celebrity Fitness. My name is Vivi. Today we're gonna do gentle flow. So gentle flow is a slow pace yoga class to improve your flexibility and to relax your body. Alright. So today focus is a hip opening and a twist. Shall we start? So cross your legs simply, find your sit bone. Bokong kanan mundur, kiri mundur, temukan tulang duduk Anda, letakkan tangannya di atas lutut, telapak tangannya menghadap ke atas. Jempol tangan dengan jari telunjuknya disatukan, Chin Mudra. Sekarang dari sini kita tarik nafas dalam dari hidung. Waktu buang nafas pelan-pelan, pejamkan matanya, lestari centering pranayama. Mari kita fokuskan pikiran kepada tubuh dan nafas. Inhale deeply to the nose. Exhale slowly to the nose. Start to aware of your breath. Dirasakan tulang punggungnya memanjang ke atas waktu tarik nafas. Relaxkan bahunya, dorong ke belakang ke bawah waktu buang nafas. Sekarang kita mulai dengan sama free breathing, equal breath. Tarik nafas 4 hitungan, buang nafas 4 hitungan ya. Tarik nafas dalam 1, 2, 3, 4. Buang nafas dalam 1, 2, 3, 4. Take a deep inhale. 1, 2, 3, 4. Slowly exhale. 1, 2, 3, 4. Just keep breathing deeply. Exhale slowly. Equal breath. The deeper the breath, the better. Dua nafas dalam lagi. One more inhale. Everyone slowly place your palm in front, hold your heart. Tuck your chin in, open your eyes. Namaste, let's start practice. Baik, dari sini, kita angkat kedua lengan ke atas, inhale. Clasp your hands, extend your arms up toward the ceiling. Tubuhnya tegak, bahunya relax. If you stuck to your shoulders, you can bend your elbows a little bit, alright? Keep your neck long. Soften your eye gaze. Now from here, turunkan tangan kanan ke bawah, kiri ke samping kanan. Tangan tulang duduk yang kirinya inhale, tekuk siku kanannya exhale, lihat atas. Breathe from the left side of the wrist. Inhale, come back up to the center as you exhale throughout the left hand, right hand to the side. Pressing your right sit bone, bend your left elbow, reaching further on the left side. Lengthen right side of the body. Breathe in. Come back to the center. As you breathe out, twist to the right side. Look over to your right shoulder. Kita memanjangkan tulang punggung ke atas. Lalu kita putar dari perut bawahnya. Terus ke arah pertengahan dada. Dari sini angkat tangan kanan. Lalu dorong ke pojok sebelah kiri. To the left front corner. Inhale. Come back up. As you exhale, twist to the left side. Twist ke arah kiri. Now your left hand help me to lengthen the spine, right hand to get deeper twist. Now from here, keep pressing your left sit bone. Angkat tangan kiri ke atas, inhale, reaching to the right side, exhale. And inhale, come back up, and exhale, release. Dari sini kaki kanan ya, di atas kaki kiri, double pigeon. Alright. Kalau Anda berasa lututnya mulai naik, buka kakinya yang kanan sedikit lebih lebar, oke? Okay? Alright, temukan lagi tulang duduknya, bokong kanan mundur, kiri mundur, tangannya ke depan. Tarik nafas, tarik terus tulang punggungnya ke depan, buang nafas, dorong bokongnya ke belakang, lalu ke bawah. And keep your head down, breathe. Kita mau sedikit buka hip sebelah kanannya, bokong sebelah kanan luar. Satu nafas dalam lagi di sini. Everybody walk your hands back slowly. Inhale and exhale, release. Kaki kanannya di atas kaki kiri. Tumit kirinya tarik ke arah bokong sebelah kanan. Jadi lututnya yang kanan ngadep ke atas. Tangan kanan di belakang, angkat tangan kiri ke atas, inhale. Waktu exhale, twist ke arah kanan. Jadi jangan bongkok, kita mau panjangin lagi tulang punggungnya. And then ditekan lengan sebelah kiri ke arah paha kanan. Putar lagi. Keep rooting, put sit bone. Inhale, look forward, and then exhale, release. Alright, change the other side. Kaki kiri sekarang, double pigeon. Kakinya flexion. Alright, bokong kiri mundur lagi ke belakang. Bring your arms forward, breathing in and breathing out. Melt your heart down. Breathe into the hips. Deep breath. Very good. Slowly walk your hands back. And bring your left knee in. Tarik lutut kirinya ke dalam. Tumit kanannya ke arah bokong sebelah kiri. Lutut kirinya ngadep ke atas. Right, left hand on your fingertips. Angkat tangan kanan. Inhale. As you exhale, twist ke arah kiri. Again, rooting from the sit bone. Lengthen the spine up. Lifting the lower belly. And then twist deeper on the exhale. Okay, inhale and twist, and then exhale, release. Alright, dari sini kita mari ke arah kanan yuk. On full position, tangan selebar bahu, kakinya selebar pinggul. Biar jari tangannya disebar, jari telunjuknya menghadap ke depan. Bahunya dorong ke bawah, dari sini kaki yang sebelah depan, step keluar. Ya, step keluar 45 derajat. Ya, your left foot step out. Lift the toes, active feet, inhale. Elevate spine forward, as you exhale, press your outer feet. And push your butt back. Dorong bokongnya terus ke belakang ke arah tumit Anda. Jadi pisau kakinya yang kirinya ditekan. Anda bisa tetap di sini. If you are okay, if you flexible, you can bring your elbows down. On the exhale, go down lower. Make sure you feel like a little bit opening the outer hips. Also the inner thighs as well. But no tension on the lower back or inner knee. Yeah? Stay. Very good. Inhale, come forward. As you exhale, kaki kirinya, kaki kanannya, bawa kaki yang depan ya, bawa maju ke depan ya. Oh, dari sini tangannya taruh di paha, dada angkat. Waktu exhale, tucking your tailbone under and push your hips slightly forward. Good. Lift the chest up. Breathe. We're gonna open a little bit hip flexor here. Nafas. Dari sini pelan-pelan turunkan tangan yang di belakang ke bawah segaris dengan bahu. And then bring your knee in, angkat the other hand up, twist, breathe, bring your left knee in, and then slowly bring your left hand behind the back, press your right hand, inhale, twist deeper, exhale. Very good, inhale, look down, and then exhale, release the hands, kaki kiri mundur ke belakang, change the other side, kaki kanan, step out. Yeah, right back, step out, 45 degrees, lift the toes, inhale. As you exhale, push your hips back to your heel. The purpose here, we want to opening the hip external rotator, as well as opening the groin. If you can, bring your elbows down, if you're comfortable, if not, you feel something not good in the inner knee, come up. Listen to your body. Very good. Inhale, lift the body up. As you exhale, release. Bring your back foot forward. Right. Now bring your hands on the thigh. Lift the chest. And exhale, push your hip forward. Slightly, not too much. Right. Keep making space to your lower back, to your lumbar. One more deep breath here. And then exhale, bring your both hands down. Right. The top hands down. And lift the shoulder. And then bring your bottom hands up toward the ceiling. Breathe. Keep hugging to the midline and then twist. Tangannya tekuk. Taruh di belakang punggung. Inhale, pressing your bottom hand. Exhale, twist deeper. As I said, a lot of twist and hip opening today. Inhale, look down. As you exhale, bring your right hand down and then bring your back foot in forward into Uttanasana. Press your feet, arms up, inhale. Bring your palms together in front of your heart, Samasthiti, exhale. Right, from here, check out there. Yeah, your feet parallel, kakinya selebar pinggul, feet hip distance. Your tailbone down in slightly forward, you're not arching like that. Draw the belly in. Your thighs internal rotation, it's like squeezing the block. Your ribcage still in, your chest tall, alright? Surya Namaskar. Inhale, bring your arms up, Urdhva Hastasana. And as you exhale, bring your hands down, Uttanasana. Kaki kanan mundur ke belakang, right foot back. And exhale, right knee down. Inhale, bring your arms up. And Janayasana, as you exhale, push your hips forward. Inhale, lift the hips up again. And slowly bring your hands down, lift the back knee, left foot back. And then bring your knees down, chaturanga on the knees, or antaranga. Toes down, shoulders down. Halfway up into Bhujangasana. Now bend the elbows, lift the heart. And as you exhale, tuck the toes, lift the hips up to your down dog. Kaki kanan maju ke depan, di antara kedua tangan, lutut belakangnya diturunkan. Angkat lengan ke atas, inhale. As you exhale, push your hip forward. Inhale, lift the arms again, lift the chest. As you exhale, hands down, and then level in Uttanasana. Press your feet, arms up, inhale, Utmahatasana, look to your thumb. As you exhale, come down, Uttanasana, full fold. Level back, and bring your left knee down. Bring your arms up, inhale, Janayasana. As you exhale, hip forward. Breathing in, lift the arms, lift the heart. As you breathe out, bring your hands down, right foot back. Knees down, elbows in, chaturanga. On the knees, toes down, shoulders down. Halfway up into cobra, wrap the tricep in. As you exhale, tuck the toes, lift the hips up to your down dog. Kaki kiri maju ke depan, di antara kedua tangan. Right knee down, exhale. Bring your arms up, inhale. Exhale, push your hip forward. Breathing in, lift. And breathing up, hands down, right foot step in, Uttanasana. We're gonna add the twist. Inhale, arms up, Urvatasana. Even lengthen up to the ceiling. As you exhale, come down, Uttanasana. Kaki kanan mundur ke belakang, right foot back. And right knee down, exhale. Bring your arms up, inhale. As you exhale, push your hip forward. Now this time, palms together, inhale, lengthen. As you exhale, twist to the front. Breathing in, lengthen the spine to the corner. As you breathe out, twist deeper. Inhale, untwist, bring your arms up. As you exhale, tangan ke matras. Kiri ke belakang, siku kerusuk, chaturanga on the knees. Now toes down, shoulders down. Kali ini lututnya lurus, panjang om dari matras, sikunya lurus, dadaannya angkat, up dog. As you exhale, chin in, lift the hips, up to your down dog. Kaki kanan maju ke depan, di antara kedua tangan, back knee down, exhale. Bring your arms up, inhale. Push your hip forward, exhale. Palms together, lengthen up, inhale. Twist to the back of the room, exhale. Let's go deep twist, inhale, lengthen, spine to the corner. Exhale, twist from the left abdominal. Inhale and twist, lift the arms. As you exhale, hand down, back foot step in, Uttanasana. Let's do the other side, breathing in, lift the arms. And breathing out, come down even lower. Left foot back, inhale. Left knee down, exhale. Breathing in, lift the arms. And breathing out, sink down into the hips. Palms together, lengthen the side of the body. Exhale, twist again to the back of the room. Inhale, spine lengthening. And then as you exhale, twist deeper. Press your front foot, inhale, lift the arms. As you exhale, bring your hands down. And then right foot back. Knees down, elbows in, chaturanga. Now toes down, into Ardha Kurva Mukha Svanasana. Breathe, open the heart. As you exhale, up to your down dog. Now left foot step forward, beating the hand. Right knee down, exhale. Bring your arms up, inhale. Push your hip forward, exhale. Palms together, lengthen up, inhale. Twist to the front, exhale. Tarik nafas, panjangin lagi tulang punggungnya. Buang nafas, twist lebih dalam lagi. Tekan kaki depan Anda, inhale, lift the arms. Waktu exhale, tangan ke matras, kaki kanan maju ke depan, Uttanasana. Press your feet. Rise up, inhale, palms together, in for your heart, sama steady, exhale. Well, from now, we're gonna do energizing. Dari sini kaki yang depan, mundur ke belakang. Okay? Alright, angkat lagi. Yowan. Cek, kaki depannya ditekuk, segaris dengan ankle, lutut belakangnya lurus. Lutut belakang lurus, tekan lagi pisau kaki. Angkat lengan ke atas. Warrior One. Breathe. Dari pinggang ditarik terus energinya ke atas. Waktu buang nafas, tekuk lutut depan sampai kita mau paha depannya paralel dengan matras. Ya, kalau bisa, kalau enggak is okay, sebisanya. Keep lifting the back thighs up. Right? Breathe and bring your tailbone down. Satu nafas. And then exhale, warrior two. Check your warrior two, your front heel in line with the middle of the back foot. Okay? Alright. Dari sini, angkat tangan kanan Anda ke atas. Tangan kiri ke paha kiri. Reaching all the way back. Sun warrior. Di sini kita mau membuka bagian samping tubuh. So before we doing the twist, before you have to lengthen the spine first, alright? Look up. One more inhale. And then exhale, bring your hands by your side. Alright, dari sini, dorong torsonya ke depan, inhale. Tangan kanan di paha, tangan kiri di samping telinga. Parsvakonasana. Ingat, pisau kakinya yang belakang ditekan, lututnya masih lurus. Pinggulnya turun lagi sedikit. Good. Dari sini pelan-pelan, letakkan tangan yang di atas, tekuk, taruh di belakang punggung. Inhale, tekan kedua telapak kaki, strong foundation, exhale, twist deeper. Look up. Remember, if you look up, you feel unstable. Look forward, alright? Very good. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, release. Turunkan kedua tangannya, lutut belakangnya diturunkan. Sudah? Iya. Dari sini, pelan-pelan, angkat lengan ke atas. Inhale, exhale, tailbone down and then push your hips slightly forward. Good. Nafas dalam. Oh, dari sini telapak tangan disatukan seperti tadi ya, di awal tadi. Panjangan tulang punggung lalu twist ke arah belakang. Tarik nafas. Panjangkan tulang punggungnya ke belakang, pojok belakang. Buang nafas. Tekan lengan yang di bawah dengan pahanya. Sampai telapak tangan ada di pertengahan dada. Good. Diperes perutnya. Dua nafas. Tiga nafas. Am I still breathing? Press your front foot. Inhale and twist. Exhale, release. Dari sini, kaki yang depan diluruskan. Bokongnya mundur. Flex the foot. Tailbone back. Inhale. Now as you exhale, bend your elbows. Bring your chest down. A little bit opening of the hamstring. If you feel okay, bring your arms forward again. Breathe. Nah, dirasakan paha belakang yang mulai kebuka. Dua nafas. Satu nafas dalam. Very good. Walk your hands back. Inhale. Bend your front knee. Dari sini angkat badannya. Pelan-pelan kita menuju ke arah kiri ya. Sekarang tekuk lutut kirinya. Luruskan kaki belakangnya. Angkat tubuh ke atas. Warrior one. Breathe. Square the hips. Square the shoulder. Facing side. Lift the heart. So here we learn hugging to the midline. Kita masih menguatkan otot paha dalamnya juga di sini. Satu nafas. And then exhale, warrior two, facing to the front. Remember, the heel in line with the middle of the back foot, right? Right, bend your left knee. Angkat tangan kiri ke atas. Sun warrior. Breathe. A little bit side bend, opening the heart here. Look up. One more inhale. And then on the last exhalation, bring your hands by your side. Everybody, bring your torso forward, breathing in. And as you breathing out, left hand down, right hand by your side. Kalau pinggulnya naik, ayo turunin lagi sedikit yuk. Ya, bahu yang di bawah dorong ke bawah ya, make space to your cervical. Dari sini pelan-pelan tangan di atas tekuk, taruh di belakang punggung. Kalau Anda fleksibel, Anda bisa pegang paha yang di bawah, paha kirinya boleh. Tarik nafas, tekan kedua telapak kaki, buang nafas, twist deeper. Very good. Inhale, look forward, exhale, jump, and then slowly release. Bring your hands down, back knee down, angkat lengan ke atas. Waktu exhale, dorong pinggulnya ke depan. Kita mau twist lagi ya, alright. Lapak tangannya disatukan, panjangan terus, tulang punggungnya ke atas lagi. Sedot lagi perutnya, lalu twist ke arah belakang, twist the back of the room. Nah, kalau Anda merasa twistnya kurang bagus, coba tarik lututnya ke dalam dulu. Dorong siku kanannya keluar. Sedot lagi perutnya, tarik nafas, lengthen. Buang nafas, to twist. Breathe. Buang nafas, dalam lagi. Okay, inhale, look down. As you exhale, release the hands. And then slowly straighten the front knee. Push, push your ass back. Tarik nafas, buang nafas, tekuk siku, dadanya turun ke bawah. The more you bring toes in, the more you feel more intense of the hamstring opening. If you feel your quads activate, you will protect your lower back. If you're flexible, bring your arms forward more. Very good. Walk your hands back, everyone. Bend your front knee, lift the back knee up, and then slowly gonna move to the right side again. Alright, move to the right side again. Alright, dari sini lutut belakang Anda diturunkan. Dah. Alright, tangan kanan ke dalam, jari kaki kanan step keluar. Dua step. Oke. Okay. Dari sini lutut belakangnya mundur ke belakang jauh. Back toes down. Alright. Pelan-pelan push your right knee out with the right hand, turn the body to the right side. Good, you're gonna get deep hip opening. Dari sini angkat tangan kanannya, putar ke belakang. Level 1 di sini. Level 2, maju pinggul, tekuk lutut belakangnya, ambil jari kakinya. Tarik nafas, angkat dada, buang nafas, twist deeper. Tarik tumitnya terus ke arah bokong. Bring your heel toward butt, toward your butt. Now your hip flexor, the psoas muscle, the quads really feel opening. Breathe. Dua nafas. Okay, slowly release. Very good. Four. Tarik pinggulnya naik. Dari sini kaki kanannya ditarik ke dalam. We gonna do pigeon. Kaki kanannya flexion. Lutut kirinya mundur belakang lagi ya. Pinggul yang sebelah kiri putar ke dalam. Kalau Anda mulai miring-miring, coba tarik tumitnya ke dalam lagi so that the hips feel square. Right, why? So that you don't compressing the lumbar. Alright, lengthen the spine, breathing in. Breathing up, bring your arms forward and then bring your chest down. Nafas. Dua nafas. Satu nafas dalam. Okay, slowly walk your hands back, everyone. Walk your hands back. Dari sini kita mau, open twist. Ya, open twist. Ada close twist, ada open twist. Kita mau open twist dulu. Jinjit dulu kaki belakang. Right. Again, kalau Anda merasa kaku banget, tarik tumitnya masuk. Angkat tangan yang di belakang, tangan kanan. And then exhale, open twist to the front. Kalau Anda flexible, tarik, dorong sikunya ke arah telapak kaki. Tapi kalau nggak nyampe, di depan aja, no problem. Alright, yo. Oke, okay. Kaki belakang masih tak ya. Telapak tangan yang disatukan. Tarik nafas, panjangkan tulang punggung ke pojok sebelah depan. Waktu buang nafas, twist. Jadi kita mau tarikannya telapak tangan ada di pertengahan dada. So you're not doing that. Inhale, pressing your elbow as you exhale, twist, look up. Now, we want to keeping the hip square face down. Breathe. Now everyone, this is level one. If you can, if you want, inhale, stay here. Kakinya kuat, exhale, angkat lutut belakangnya naik, lift the back knee off. Good. Try to keep internal rotation your thighs, yeah? So twist from the lower abdominal up to the center of the chest. Relax your face though. Breathe. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, release. Woo, that was it. We're not done yet. After an open twist, we're gonna do closed twist, alright? Still good for your digestive system, by the way. Alright, so we're gonna twist the back, yeah? Follow me. Now from here, the other hand, angkat tangan kiri ke atas, inhale. As you exhale, twist to the back of the room. Jadi sikunya ada di depannya lutut, ya? Oke, telapak tangannya disatukan sekarang. Kalau pertama bahu Anda yang di bawah jatuh, kita mau naikin. Jinjit lagi kaki belakangnya, inhale. Nah, tekan siku yang di bawah, panjang tulang punggung ke depan, pojok belakang, exhale, twist. Telapak tangan ada di pertengahan dada, yuk. Kelihatannya ke atas. Diperes lagi perutnya seperti Anda memerah cucian. Wah, sekarang next level, inhale, kuatkan lagi kaki belakangnya. Exhale, angkat lutut belakangnya naik. Twist deeper. Breathe. Bisa nggak dorong tumitnya lagi ke belakang lagi? Tarik lagi paha quadricepsnya ke atas lagi. Tarik lagi perut bagian bawah ke atas spine. Masih nafas gak nih? Satu nafas. Inhale, look down. Exhale, release. Oh, good. Nice, awesome. Tangannya maju. Pelan-pelan angkat kakinya yang kanan. Ya, angkat lututnya. Lalu pelan-pelan kita pindah ke sebelah kiri. Oke? Ya. Sekarang lutut belakangnya diturunkan. Tangan kiri ke dalam, jari kaki, step keluar, dua step. Your toes turn out, right? Your back knee, all the way back. Back toes down. Now push your left knee out with the left hand, turn the body to the back of the room. Breathe. Dari sini angkat tangan kiri ke atas, inhale. Putar tangan kiri di belakang punggung, exhale. Dah, pelan-pelan tekuk lutut belakang Anda, ambil jari kakinya dengan top of sit hand, oke? Okay? Inhale, dorong bahunya ke arah saya, exhale, tarik tumitnya ke depan. Nah, berasa nggak waktu narik tumit ke depan, paha depannya langsung berasa stretch. Apalagi kalau Anda sering lari, ya. Atau doing weight training, doing squat. Psoas dan hip flexor-nya kebuka. One more deep breath. And then exhale, release. Tarik pinggulnya naik, ankle kiri ditarik ke dalam. Lututnya diturunkan, lutut belakangnya mundur. Ingat kalau udah mulai miring-miring nih, tarik tumitnya maju, boleh. Yang penting hipnya square. Kenapa sih? Biar nggak ada kompresi di lumbar void valve, ya. Alright. Lalu dari sini tangannya maju ke depan, inhale. Bring your chest down, exhale. Tiap buang nafas, turun lebih dalam lagi. Di sini Anda rasakan bokong sebelah kiri luar. Sedikit otot paha dalam dan groinnya stretch. Okay, very good. Walk your hands back, inhale and release. Jinjit kaki belakangnya, kita mau open twist to the front, alright? Angkat tangan kiri ke atas, inhale. Twist, open twist to the front, exhale. Elbow to the feet, bring your palms together, lengthen the spine to the front corner, breathing in, as you breathe out, twist. Well, ingat, bahu yang di bawah tidak collapse, tapi ditarik terus ke atas, puternya dari perut. Di sini level 1, you can stay here, it's your practice, you choose, or lift the back knee off. Good. I feel the difference here. One. Twist deep on the exhale. Breathe. Relax your face. So twist is very good to massage your internal organ, right? And it's good for detoxification. Inhale, look to it. As you exhale, release. From the open twist, we're gonna do close twist. Back of the room. Lift chest, angkat tangan kanan ke atas. Inhale, exhale, twist ke back of the room. Sikunya di depannya lutut Anda ya. Telapak tangannya disatukan. Panjangkan lagi tulang punggung ke pojok sebelah belakang. Tarik nafas, buang nafas, twist lebih dalam lagi. Good. Mungkin feelingnya beda di sini. Di close twist, kita mengangkat lutut paha dalamnya. Pelan-pelan, dari sini inhale, you can stay here. Oh, exhale, lift the back knee off. Good. Now you feel more intense. Your hip more open, really. Breathe. Ingat tadi perutnya ya, di suck in. Seperti Anda pakai korset atau peras cucian. Dua nafas dalam, lihat atas yuk. One more deep inhale, and then exhale, release, back knee down, release. Dari sini, kaki yang depan maju, kaki yang belakang maju. Oh, luruskan kedua kakinya ke depan. Bokongnya mundur ke belakang, temukan tulang dengkulnya. How was it? Feels good? Tangannya di samping paha ya, kakinya flexion. Bahunya turun. Kalau mulai bongkok seperti ini, boleh tekuk lututnya. Ya, yang penting Anda duduknya di tulang duduk. Oke? Ya. Dan dasana stick pose, kita netralisin dulu. Nah, dari sini pelan-pelan tekuk lutut yang di depan, lalu cross over to the back. Nah, dari deep twist, kita turunkan levelnya sedikit ya. Tangannya yang di belakang on your fingertips. Angkat tangan kiri ke atas and then twist ke arah depan. Peluk pahanya aja. Dorong lututnya ke arah armpit Anda. How you doing? Inhale, look forward and exhale, release. Check the other side. Tekuk lutut kiri, cross over the right. Hanya simple. Tangan kiri di belakang, kenapa? Biar nggak bungkuk, angkat tangan kanan, inhale, and then twist, exhale. Peluk pahanya lagi, lihat bahunya ke belakang. Very good, inhale, look forward, and then exhale. Sekarang kedua kakinya diluruskan depan. Angkat kedua lengan ke atas, tarik nafas, buang nafas, dorong tubuhnya ke depan lagi. Terangnya maju lagi. Everybody is different. Kalau merasa orang Melayu, angkat lagi badannya di sini, it's okay, ya. Atau, be flexible, grab the wrist, and then bring your chest down. Dua nafas. Tekan tumit Anda, inhale, angkat kedua lengan ke atas, and then exhale. Release. Alright. Terakhir, telapak kakinya disatukan. Ngadep ke sini yuk. Ngadep ke arah saya. Telapak tangan kakinya disatukan. Badan punasana, pegang jari kakinya. Nah, kita mau tarik tulang punggungnya lagi ke atas ke arah ngelengang ini. Tarik nafas. Buka kakinya seperti buku. Punya pila jempol. Aduh, exhale. Now, try to relax your upper body. Try to close your eyes though. Breathing in, as you breathing out, relax your upper body. Just let your upper body drop to the floor. I always remind you that the more you relax, the more you can get deep into the pose. Press your feet in. Lagi, telapak tangan ngarep ke atas, bahunya relax. Sekarang kita tarik nafas dalam dari hidung. Waktu buang nafas, pelan-pelan pejamkan matanya. Rasakan apa yang terjadi kepada tubuh Anda setelah melakukan praktis. Now feel your muscles now more stretched. Feel your body more relaxed and the mind become calmer. And with a twist, it will help to massage your inner organ. Detoxification is very good for your health. And tell to yourself that I will get healthier, I will live longer, and I will find my peace. Now from here, let's finish our practice with 3 deep breaths, everyone. Inhale, bring your arms up toward the ceiling, palms together, exhale back to the heart center. 2 nafas dalam lagi, inhale, bring your arms up. Exhale, bring your arms down. 1 more deep breath. Yogis, inhale, take all the positive energy from the universe. Exhale through all the negative energy from our body. Hopefully, after done the practice, we get healthier and we found our peace. Open your eyes. Namaste. So, that's our gentle flow. Enjoy the workout. Jangan lupa, tetap steady. Homework at fitness and celebrate fitness dengan program-program yang lain. Nah.